review that you are allowed to bring on board two items and two items only. One carry-on that has to fit on the overhead bin, and one personal item that has to fit underneath the seat in front of you. If you have more than two items
before entering the TSA screening checkpoint, do not leave vehicles unattended on the curb. Unattended vehicles will be promptly ticketed and towed officer, TSA officer, or airline representative.
Broward County's Fort Lauderdale, Hollywood.
Drop in the compartment overhead. We'll activate the flow box and then put on the mask. you're traveling with small children or anyone you need extra assistance, put your mask on first. And everyone, we invited you to be here for your safety and comfort. Please report any unwelcome behavior to the flight attendant. We now invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy this 2-hour flight into Baltimore. And again, thank you so much for choosing us here at Southwest. Lights. There's a button with a picture of a light bulb on the panel above your head. Fly one, Michelle.